Sherman and Tingle in the morning.
An all-star break kicking off here tonight. The 2023 MLB Home Run Derby kicks off tonight. Which, your Chicago White Sox? Is it who's
Luis
on?
Robert.
Luis Robert?
La Pantera. Yeah, you ready to make a bet?
Make a bet.
Yeah. How can we do it all the time, baby? Home Run Derby. You pick four, I pick four. We'll have a little draft. Losers got to do something.
Well, I'm looking at the names, and I'm so bad because I don't pay attention to baseball like yourself.
Let me help you out.
Like some of the names. Adolis?
What's that?
Is it Adolis Garcia?
It's Adolis.
Adolis.
Garcia.
It is not. Come on, be honest with me. I don't have a fantasy baseball team, so I don't know everybody.
Okay, how about Randy? Do that one. What's his last name?
Orzarana. No.
That's it?
Is that right?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Orzarana.
See, I knew you were messing with me. What the hell? What's his name?
That's Randy Rosarena.
Rosarena.
Yeah.
See, I said that. Is it Adley Rutschman?
Adley Rutschman.
Look at that. All these. So there's eight. Eight players are going to be in the Home Run Derby tonight. So I put the names that I can't pronounce into a little box right here. But it's for very good reason.
And now, Sherman and Tingle present
Hot Dog!
Your Hot Dog Sports Report!
That's the actual bet, the Hot Dog Sports Report. So if whoever loses, whoever does not have the winning home run hitter, you're going to have to do a Hot Dog Sports Report, meaning you'll have a full news report, sports style, and while you do it, you're going to have a hot dog jammed in your mouth by the other opponent, and then hot dogs thrown at you from Producer Cheese.
Hot dog.
That's the bet.
This is not a Chicago-style hot dog that is thrown at your face.
You know, it's Chicago hot dogs, so that's why we incorporated that in the bet.
All right, so you'll have to say a sports report with a, and this is not just a regular Oscar Mayer. I would assume it's a larger. Like a jumbo dog?
Yeah, it'd be a foot long.
A foot long?
I don't know. Whatever I can find, yeah.
All right, so I have all of the names of the players that are in the
home run. I thought we were drafting. What are you picking out of a hat?
Yes. Oh, not drafting. What the hell are you talking about? I can't draft. I don't even know the names of the people. No, I got to make this simple. Got to make it fair. We're picking out of this.
It would not be fair.
I know it wouldn't be fair. That's why we got to make it fair. So I cut out. I have eight names. In this box that at one time held straws to stir coffee, we have put together all of the eight participants that are going to be in the Major League Baseball Home Run Derby tonight in this box. Matter of fact, I did it. So out of good faith, I'll let you choose first. So,
by the way, I'm just going to say this derby, with the exception of two, there's a lot of great competitors in here that can win it.
Well, you got your White Sox, Luis Robert Jr.
Luis Robert.
He is the number one seed. All right? So, obviously, you want him, but you never know.
I do not want Adley Rutschman. I don't think Adley's going to do it.
All right, so we're going to each pick four people. We want our person to win the derby. Because if you win, that means you don't have to do the Hot Dog Sports Report tomorrow at this time. All right, I'll let you go first, Tingle, since I did put these in there. Out of good faith, so you didn't think I rigged it. All right, dig in there.
All right, here we go. Let's
say who you have.
My first pick is Vladimir Guerrero.
All right, so he's a number six seed. Let's go. Let me dig in here. Mine is Julio Rodriguez.
Oh, that's a good one. Damn it.
All right, that's a number seven.
I wanted him.
All right. This is for the Home Run Derby.
Luis Robert.
Oh, you
White Sox.
What
yes.
face. You got the number one seed.
I like it.
All right. Let me dig in here. I got Adley.
Rutschman.
Yeah. That's the one you didn't want.
Yeah.
You watch. Now he'll win. Just because you didn't want him.
I don't think so. Randy Arozarena. I like him.
All right. Let me, what's this? My third pick here. Adolis? I was just going to say his name.
Adolis.
Are you lying to me?
No, Adolis Garcia. Yeah, he's
Adolis?
Good. Yeah, he's good.
Okay, Garcia.
That's actually a good pick.
All right. All right, there you go.
Okay.
So,
yours. And my last pick, Pete Alonso.
So that leaves me with Mookie Betts. All right. So who do you think's going
to be interesting. Well, listen, here's the thing. I think Pete Alonso and Julio Rodriguez, they're the two big dogs. And whoever wins that, I think will win it all.
The Sherman and Tingle Show. Mornings on 97.1 FM, The Drive, Chicago's classic rock.